Hello, my name is David Ellis, and I wanted to showcase my automated tracking turret system. Currently, it's using the Viola-Jones algorithm for facial recognition tracking, but it does have a more robust system utilizing key image processing techniques and running through two different neural networks to help classify objects for tracking. Currently, I'm using MATLAB to run all the image processing software and the neural networks. The system gets about 3 to 5 frames a second while running because it's pulling the data from the RPi and an RPi camera, and some of the image tracking features slowing it down a little bit. It's currently connected via local area network on the Ethernet cable to the RPi, where the RPi is connected to the RPi camera and pulling images. It also utilizes a pan and tilt servo setup, 180 degree freedom each. They're just standard servos, controlled via pulse width modulation. The hardware, the RPi, then sends packets of data via the I2C bus line to the Arduino, which is set up as the slave. The slave is slave microcontroller is controlling the optocoupler, which turns on and off the laser and controls these servos. It's utilizing an estimated distance to run through the homogeneous transform of the camera and the laser to where the person is being tracked. Alright, so I wanted to show you the actual laser working in action. So right now it's tracking my face. It uses an estimated distance of how far I am based off of the features that it's reading, and uses exponential fit to curve based off of empirical data that I found. And you see that it's kind of slow to react just because of all the communication lines, but it does track me and targets close to my throat right now. But based off the distance I am from it, it'll shoot down to my chest, and then how closer it'll track to my chin because my features will get larger, but it'll never track below my chest. Built-in compensation filter. So I dropped out of the screen there, and then back in. So it's targeting me now. Closer. Target's right below my chin, or on my chin, because my features have gotten larger. So instead of tracking too far down, just make a small